Word on the street is the city girls are creeping in, taking territory, making a name for themselves.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga, and she did. And she want me going city after city.
Open your stuff.
Oh my god, you made me kick it.
Hey, I blew it in balloons.
You did, thank you, son. This is so pretty. Oh my gosh. I'm not even kidding. Oh my god, I had the most of it. My mommy and my daddy. Oh my gosh. Take a picture.
We're not taking a picture yet.
Take a picture.
Oh, no, the sun is not in the right direction right now.
Alright, I'll open this.
No, open the iPad. You already see it.
Yeah, but I gotta open and read. No?
Not what you
want. Do what you want.
It's your birthday.
Oh, what is this?
Girl, you can see. You're so
Mom, weird. Come over here and do it, because if you drop it on the floor trying to open it.
I can bust it.
Oh.
Uh-huh. It's an iPad!
Wow.
And now the
girl.
Here. You gotta be like the mom. You gotta get used to this. Mom's holding.
Oh, girl, I'm gonna get used to that yet.
Yeah, did y'all see that Vine? That Instagram thing? What? Every time the girl does something, she like,
hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Yeah!
Hell yeah! Daughter?
Huh?
Daughter? Do you messed up? You are an amazing daughter. And Nana and Granddaddy make $50. You know there is no way to feel such a boy and mother-daughter relationship. It was beautiful.
We love you, Mommy.
Thank you. Ah, these are nice. I like them. Thank you. Oh, these. cute.
Oh, I know the price. She paid. I'll put in like $200 for that too.
Really?
No.
Hey. You got it?
That whole five.
See, she doing the thing again. She act like she care about folding the dang paper. Yeah. I am the king of that. Look at her.
I think we're done. We're done with gifts?
Yeah, because it don't seem like you want to open more.
Girl, if you don't need to stay alone.
That's all you got?
There is one more thing.
Hold on.
I don't even know about this one.
I'm still holding on, champion of the game.
They say
whatever don't kill you, make you stronger. Well, I must be the world's strongest woman. See, I done a whole lot of doing. Everything you say, I'm already knowing. Cause I
up against the ropes. Everything you're going through, I've been there before. Seen them all come and I've seen them all go. You can bet your last that my hip won't hit the floor. Never.
I know the hell, and that's some hell of stuff to say.
I hate it, and I don't want to go to do that.
That's some.
You don't know this.
Mom, nobody's taking a picture. I'm trying to get a video of you and Nana. Back up. Y'all thirsty.
Go. Happy birthday, Rhonda. May you have many more. Enjoy yourself today, and I love you.
It's a family affair. What up, Cal? I may have done the things they said I did, but I'm not who they say I am. Try to throw my name in the dirt, but I really don't give a damn. I'm still standing like the Statue of Liberty, and I put my name in the history book so you'll forever remember me. Remember me as the toughest warrior or the ultimate fighter, cause I'm the truth and nothing but it, like my hands on the Bible. And it's the survival of the fittest. The realest is not a facade. Still standing on my 2 feet, cause I'm a child of God. Do so.
Happy birthday, sister. You've been very incredible sister and mother. I wish you nothing but the best.
You getting old as shit, too. God damn.
Nah, just playing. I love you, though. Happy birthday. May you have many more.
Yeah, what's going on, Rhonda? This is your brother, you know, Aubrey. Wishing you happiest 50th birthday. It's your day. Happy birthday and everything. I love you. Everything like that. So, happy birthday.
Well, she just paused my Alexa. I was listening to music, so you know it was something important. But I want to say happy birthday. You old grandma age now. You're just going to have to wait for you might get some grandkids. But happy birthday.
You gotta say you love her.
Oh, love you.
Okay, girlfriend. So, Mom, I just really wanted to come on here and tell you happy 50th birthday. I'm so glad that God has blessed us to have you in our life. You're just like an amazing person inside and out. I love you. You're truly my first best friend. There are no words to explain how freaking amazing you are. And I just thank you for always directing us on the correct path. And I just hope you enjoy your birthday. Happy quarantine 50th! Okay, now I'm gonna finish setting up because you're so freaking nosy. When it comes to surprises, it's sucks how close we are and how much we tell each other everything. But yeah, let me hurry up and do this before you get back from the store.
Happy birthday, homie. Happy birthday, homeboy. Hold on. I say happy birthday. She 50. Half a century. Hold on. Half a century. She 50. Half a century.
Everything you say, I'm already knowing, cause I'm never against the rules. Everything.